I am starting to be neutral to William the YouTuber animations. Why? Because he is improving his behavior.